morning, dear smarts. So, we are in graphical solutions in polynomials. Now, I am going to explain one more graphical solution, how to find zeros. Okay, let's start.
Of x equal to y equal to x square minus 3x minus 4. This is. Now, first, plotting values x value and y value and draw a table like this. Here take x and y equal to x square minus 3x minus 4, here y and xy, here xy we take. Okay, y equal to x square minus 3x minus 4 it is. Now, approximately 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is take 0. Okay, next, these are minus values, these are plus values. Here, substituting, actually, in the line, substituting x equal to minus 4, minus 4 whole square, minus 3 into minus 4, minus 4, this is equal to, minus 4 whole square means it is plus 16, minus into minus plus, 3 fourths are 12. Minus 4. Here 12 minus 4, 8. 8 plus 16, 24. This is 24. Okay. Now, y equal to substituting minus 3. Minus 3 whole square, minus 3 into minus 3, minus 4. Minus 3 whole square, 9 plus 9, plus 9, again plus 9, minus 4. 18 minus 4, 14. Here, 14. And substituting minus 2. Minus 2 whole square. Minus 2 into 3 into minus 2. 3 into minus 2, minus 4. Here, minus 2 whole square plus 4. Plus 3 2s are 6, minus 4. 6 plus 4. 10, 10 minus 4, minus 4, minus 4 cancels 6. This is 6. Now, substituting 1, minus 1. Minus 1 whole square, minus 3 into minus 1, minus 4. Minus 1 whole square, plus 1, plus 3, minus 4. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 minus 4, 0. This is 0. Now, put 0. Instead of x and x square, 0 square, minus 3 into 0, minus 4, this is equal to minus 4, total 0, minus 4. Now, substituting 1, 1 square, minus 3 into 1, minus 4, 1 square 1, minus 3 into 1, minus 3, minus 4, this is minus 7 plus 1, minus 6. Minus 6. Now substituting plus 2. 2 square minus 3 into 2 minus 4. 2 square 4 minus 6 minus 4. Minus 4 plus 4. This is minus 6. Okay. Next 3. Y equal to 3 square minus 3 into 3, minus 4, 9, minus 9, minus 4, minus 4, 4, y equal to 4 square, minus 3 into 4, minus 4, 16, 3 fours are 12, minus 4, minus 12, minus 4, minus 16, 16 minus 16, 0, this is 0. Now y equal 5 square minus 3 into 5 minus 4. 5 square 25 minus 15 minus 4. Minus 19 plus 25 plus 6. Plus 6. First, you prepare all these in this white paper. Here, xy minus 4, 24. These are very important. Minus 3, 14. Minus 2, 6. Minus 1, 0. 0, minus 4. 1, minus 6. 2, minus 6. 3, minus 4. 4, 0. 5, 6. These are the plotting points. Now, come to the graph. Come on to the graph paper. Here, draw y-axis and x-axis. Here, x, x dash, y, y dash, it is 0. Now scale on x axis 1 centimeter equal to 1 unit, okay, on y axis 1 centimeter equal to 2 units. Of course here 24 is like, that's why 2 units. Now take it is 0 0. In this side, right side of x axis, we take positive values 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9. Here, negative values, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Okay. Now, these are the positive values, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, sorry. So, we start 2 onwards, 2, so 4, 6, 8, 10, 14, 15, 16, 18, here, 20, 22, 24, 26, okay. Next here, minus 2, minus 4, minus 6, minus 8, minus 10, minus 12, minus 14, minus 16, minus 18, minus 20, minus 22. Okay. Here, plot minus 4, 24. Where is minus 4? The first is x value. Minus 4 here. Minus 4 plus 24. Plus 24 where? Plus 24 here. This is the point. And next one. Minus 3, 14. This is minus 3. 14, where is 14? This is 14. And minus 2, 6. Minus 2, 6. Minus 2, 6. This is minus 2 plus 6. And minus 1, 0. This is minus 1, 0. Minus 1, 0 means y axis. The 0 of y value is on x axis. This is minus 1, 0. already note here minus 4 24 and minus 3 14 and minus 2 6 minus 1 0 minus 1 0 this is okay. Next zero minus four, x zero y minus four means where is y minus four? This is y minus four. Here y minus four, minus four, zero minus four, zero minus four, and 1 minus 6, 1 minus 6, plus 1 minus 6. This is plus 1. Minus 6, it is 1 minus 6, 1 minus 6, next 2 minus 6, this is 2 and minus 6, 2 minus 6 here, 2 minus 6 and 3 minus 4, this is 3. Minus 4 what? Here. 3 minus 4. And 4 0. 4 0. It is 4 0. 4 0. And 5 6. 5. And 6 where? Here is 6. 5 6. 5 6. Now draw the graph and join all these points. Join all these points. Join all these points. Here join all these points. Okay, what are the zeros here? This is y equal to x square minus 3x minus 4. Here these two are the zeros. These are nothing but the cutting of parabola, the x values of cutting parabola. What are the x value here? Minus 1, 4. Zeros are minus 1 and 4. So, we observe compulsory where the graph cuts on x-axis. Those are the zeros. Okay. And here, x square minus 3x minus 4. To solve this, x square, if you multiply these two, minus 4x square minus 3x. So, minus 4x square minus 3x. We take 4x minus 4x plus x. Add this, minus 3x we get. Multiply this. Plus, minus into plus minus 4x square. So, x square minus 4x plus 6 minus 4. Take x common, x minus 4. Plus 1 common, x minus 4. Take x minus 4 common, plus 1. Here, x minus 4 equal to 0 or x plus 1 equal to 0. X equal to 4 or x equal to minus 1. These are those graphically we got minus 1, 4, the zeros. And also numerical solution, algebraic solution we also we get 4 and minus 1. Did you have an idea? Okay, practice yourself on graph paper. Good luck.